The ocean liner RMS Queen Mary was launched on September 26, 1934. During World War II, this ship was converted to a troop ship to haul Allied soldiers about. After the war, she was refitted back to passenger service, and with the dawn of the jet age, ocean liners became less and less profitable to operate. So the Queen Mary switched careers again, ever so versatile, and is now permanently moored in Long Beach, California, where she serves as a tourist attraction.